I'm just gonna do a quick one take. There's not gonna be an intro or anything, or an outro for that matter. It's just gonna be a quick video I'm recording on my phone because I'm outside, so the kids don't. It's just that way I can just upload right away. Anyway, I wanted to give an update on Parker because last night I did a live Facebook feed and or whatever it is, and I thought he had been getting better, and he's not. Last night was pretty bad. He didn't get to bed till probably about 7 in the morning. He's still not sleeping. He's not doing good at all. He still has a rash everywhere, and it's on his stomach now. He has a doctor's appointment at 2 that'll be in, all these flies. It'll be on tomorrow's vlog. I'm just hoping they can tell me something. He's not getting better. He can't breathe. I've gone through almost a whole bottle of nasal spray for him, and it's just not working. I just don't know what's going to happen, what they're going to say. I just feel really bad for him, you know? So, he's not breathing. He's got the rash. He still has low-grade fever from time to time. He's not eating. Did I say he's not eating at all? I don't know. It's hard for me to get him to even drink anything because he can't breathe, so he doesn't want to drink anything. So it's getting worse. So I don't know what's going on. I wanted to give a quick update on what was going on. Oh my goodness gracious, these flies. And it's like there's no food or anything out here. I don't know what's going on. So we have an appointment in about an hour, and I didn't vlog at all yesterday. It's been really, really hectic. I've been neglecting my friends and family and all kinds of stuff between Parker and getting this house in order and no sleep. It's just, you guys, it's hard. It's really, really hard, and I feel really bad, but like, I am not Superwoman. So it's like trying to get things done and, I don't know. So, I just wanted to put up a quick update on Parker. He's not doing good. He will be going to the doctor here in a little bit. We're going to head out. But I did put up a fun video on my second channel. That channel is linked down below, so make sure you go check it out because it's my first time testing something out, which I kind of messed up at the end. But that's okay. It's a learning curve. So if you guys want a little bit of a laugh, go to that channel. And it's really, I think it's funny. And my alter ego shows up. So, but I wanted to give a quick update on Parker. I know a lot of you guys have been asking me questions and how he's doing. I get emails every day since he's gotten sick about how he's doing, emails or comments or, you know. So that's how he's doing right now. I will keep you guys updated. Look out for tomorrow's vlog. We're going to the doctor today, so I'm sure that will be in there and what's going on. Hopefully, they don't tell me the same stuff and, like, there's nothing you can do. And because, you guys, it's getting so frustrating because he can't breathe. And he didn't go to sleep until the wee hours of the morning. And that means me and Chris get no sleep. And it's just so, it's just hard. So, all right, I'm going to leave you with that. I will see you guys tomorrow. I am sorry there's no vlog today, but I thought I'd give you a quick update. Obviously, it is taking a toll on us if I'm not actually editing or anything. So, I will see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to follow our journey and follow what's going on with Parker. I will see you guys tomorrow, okay? Bye.